Now go ahead and check this out. A road. A road is closed after a rock slide in Gatlinburg. A viewer, Chrissy McCormick, videoed this scene last night in a Food City parking lot, this along the parkway. We've been told by the manager of that store that nobody was hurt. The area has been cleaned up, but is still blocked off for safety this evening.